Today I'm doing a shoot with Musical D. It's going to be like a dance visual for the first time using his new cam. So, you know, we move. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm still trying to rehearse it. But we move, you know. Continue to get ready. My face will look a little bit better than this. When I'm done. Right now we looking a bit mad. But stay tuned. This is the song I'm doing today, which he asked me to do because it's a favorite song or something like that. I actually started to hate this song because of everybody doing it on TikTok and the dance and stuff. But I'm just gonna do it anyway and see what happens. My choreographed something very small. We're gonna do some cutaway shots. We're gonna do a mix of cutaway shots, beauty shots, slow-mo, and some drone stuff. So stick with me on this mad journey. So I've got like this far, I'm still not even finished. I'm gonna straighten my hair quickly. I'm gonna straighten my hair quickly, go and pick an outfit because my delivery hasn't come and I'm still holding out. I'm still holding out, hoping that it just arrives. So fingers crossed. Okay guys, you can see the breath coming from me, which means it's flipping freezing. But what I'm wearing today is literally like, my outfit didn't come and I just got a text right now saying that it's gonna be here between 7 and 9. Defo needed it right now at 12 o'clock. But we move. I had to just improvise on an outfit. I'm just waiting for the Musical D to arrive, and yeah, we're basically gonna start shooting. And I'm with the one and only. Introduce yourself. Who are you?
Musical D, aka Shot by Musical D on Instagram. When wow. I'm online, but I'm offline right now. So it is what it is.
It is what it is. Bam. Okay. It's really cold. Literally wearing nothing, or well, something, but nothing. If you get what I mean, you know. But we move. It's cold as fuck and it's also hot as fuck, if you get what I mean. But we move. A lie? Let's show the face behind the camera. All right, here we go. Into my second outfit. I've worn this so many times, you have no idea. You'll be like, nah, why are you wearing the same thing in every video shoot? This way? I'm coming this way. He is. Look at him. So small. I'm coming, baby. But I literally couldn't even be bothered to tie my shoes. Because I'm shambolic. And we're back.
What is your vlog called? I don't even know what your vlog's called. What's the name of this channel?
It'll be Miss Lorensky.
Okay, Miss Lorensky, yeah.
Miss Welcome Lorensky back TV. To me. Ooh.
Is that what it is?
Should I put that?
It's up to you. Mine's Musical DTV. It's just a shameless plug. Where am I looking? Where's the camera?
There's the camera. There.
Oh, this thing here.
Yeah.
I don't even know. I feel like I'm looking bare wonky, like I'm looking to the side and that.
Okay, let's start again. 3, 2, 1. Here we go, we're back.
For the fifth time, but it's the first time for you lot. Anyway, we're here, we just finished our shoot, it's all wrapped up.
Yes.
You'll see it shortly. You probably even see the video before you see this vlog.
I want to show you the outtake.
There was a mad take when she was mad with the gun, the paper gun. All the money's flowing away. She's like, babe, chase the money.
Go get the money. That's what you should be shouting to Mandem. Go get your bag. Well, this is now. I'm going to go and finish the rest of my day. I'm going to Leicester, Birmingham, and then back to London. And you are going
for a walk to Ali Bali.
For a walk.
I'm trying to do 10 miles a day.
How's that going for you?
I've done 30 miles in the past 3 days. Today's day 4.
Who does this?
And yeah. I'm trying to.
This guy must be hungry.
I'm trying to just look good for Christmas. That's because I missed the summer body. Weren't good. It weren't there.
So he's bringing it back for the winter. Yeah. Summer bodies are made in the winter, guys.
Don't let anybody ever tell you.
Take it from Miss Lorensky.
Hey!
He knows what's going on.
Mm-hmm. The thing set good. So I'll show you guys where I'm going next. But
this looks like a Christmas hat, you know.
So Russian.
It's just missing the red thing.
Do you know what I mean? I'm ready for Christmas. I'm ready. You with the red hat too. We rolling. Anyways, we out ski. God bless, and I'll show you the rest of my journey later.
Peace and love.
Party with the jugger bun, because she never met nobody but a dumb baby. Brown them patches like a jugger bun. I ain't never seen nobody but a dun. I say, baby, do you wanna be a jugger bun? Are you sure you can party with the jugger bun? Say she wanna party with the jugger bun, because she never met nobody but a dumb.
So, you will be coming with me to Leicester. I'm going to be seeing my family, I'm going to be vlogging, and then we are going to Birmingham to meet my cousin. It is. To do a video. I have no idea. I haven't spoken to her this morning, kind of winding me up because I really need to talk to her in order to sort this all out. But here we go. We move. Gotta go pack. See you in a bizzle. So I'm in the studio in Birmingham. We made it after all of today's drama. Didn't we, Dee? We made it. We bloody made it. But we have a good time, you know? We've had shit. Toya! But, can we just take appreciation for what she's done with these? She's put her socks over the heels so she can...
So, I can spin on them.
Dancer issues. Dancer issues, yeah. Boy. But, we move.
Chris,
that's good rapping. What do you think?
Look at this side. This is ridiculous. That's why I have to leave it like this.
Isn't it? Is that why you're going like that? Alright. Alright, I'm going to open my early Christmas present. I'm excited.
Shout online, darling.
I'm so gassed now. No, I'm gassed now. I'm gassed anyway. But I'm even more gas!
Oh, what is it?
It is. We're creating a TikTok. We're creating.
That Amy smells. And bitch, no, I won't cut my nails. Who's that, my man? Jump up, fry man. Why's he leaving his right hand? Hey, come back and back your boy. Jump up, rise this toy. Jump up, rise this toy. Jump up.
To meet you, Harlan. I was just gonna ask if me and have a word outside. Is that cool?
Why I go? Pop up the glass, sister. Listen, we're hard again. Listen, 2020 ain't all bad. 2020 ain't bad. So I'm just here with Rahana. Can you get your legs, please, so we can see your face? There she is, casually on a chair. By the way, she's nearly in half. Actually, she is in half. You can hold that. Your finger's so weird. I want split. I mean, no, not split. No, this is dirty floor. Tilt.
Wait.
Tilt.
Wait.
Look at that. Split in the middle.
Now straighten up leg.
Now kick over into a walk over.
I'm going to wait.
Two, three. Mom, you are Rona. Can you do it backwards?
Well, thanks for joining the show.
Now please follow my girl. Make sure you join her classes.
I promise I can do everything else.
Yeah, she can if we went on a row on the floor.
Whoa. Okay, we back on set. We're just gonna shoot quickly the routine that we've created for TikTok-y.
TikTok. Girl, you gotta start again.
Oh, I'm sorry. Wait, pause. Okay, we're back on set. We're about to do the routine that we've created for the TikTok dance for the song. So stay tuned, follow us, and follow our steps, and let's go viral, baby. Period. P with a capital P.
Let's go. Let's go.
Subscribe to the channels.
It's Tiana.
Come here.
Can we dance for your vlog?
Do everything you want.
We don't have to dance, but it's fine.
Yeah, let me teach you.
Yeah, what?
5
Yes!